Right now, 7,500 people in the United States are waiting for their perfect bone marrow match. To help make a life-saving match, UT Arlington is hosting a bone marrow donation drive right now. It goes on until 3 p.m. today. It's going to be held tomorrow, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. as well. You can register online and have a swab kit mailed to you by texting WFAA to 61474. And you see a lot about the importance of bone marrow transplants across ABC today. And that's because today marks 10 years since Robin Roberts returned to the Good Morning America anchor desk after her own life-saving transplant. Charlene Alicott sat down with Robin to talk about it.
Good Morning America. You know what an immense honor that is to say.
She's been a familiar face right here on ABC for more than 20 years. And during that time, she has faced trials and triumphs. One of them, her fierce battle for survival against myelodysplastic syndrome, MDS. News of the rare blood disorder that affects the bone marrow coming 5 years after beating breast cancer. Robin Roberts getting a life-saving bone marrow transplant from her dear sister, Sally Ann. It was 10 years ago that she returned to the anchor desk. What does 10 years mean to you, Robin?
Okay, Charlene. You've got... You know, I haven't really taken time because I've been so focused on the 10 years and showing the growth of the treatment and the people who have been impacted by our viewers responding to the call to be the match, that I really haven't taken the time until this moment to think about me and what this moment means to me. I am grateful that my mama taught me make your message, and that I have been able to find the meaning behind why this was placed in my path.
Now, the survivor turned thriver is working hard to make sure others get the same chance. Robin continuing her advocacy to build the registry of donors for Be the Match.
I was very, very blessed that one of my three siblings, Sally Ann, was a match and was a perfect match. Now, you leapfrog 10 years later, you don't need a perfect match. Now, back 10 years ago, you did. That's the technology. That's the growth that we have seen in these last 10 years. But the registry is a literal lifeline for countless people.
About 70% of patients are still looking for their donor, and you could be the potential match to save someone's life. All it takes is a simple sign-up and a swab. Charlene Alicott, ABC News, New York.
And to find out more about Robin's story and to register as a bone marrow donor, go to bethematch.org.